It's a pretty frequent pattern, as far as I can see, that large-scale investments, which are obviously disruptive in some ways, create the opposition of environmentalists, many of whom are from outside, because they really don't want change.